Hello there. Yeah, thank you for watching my video. So today I'm going to show you one powerful side hustle idea for 2020 that you can start today with little to no money. All right. So today, if you look at some of the screenshots I gave here, so you can see some exchanges and money made, how you are going to make money using this company we call Passful and the Bet Change company. All right. So without wasting much of our time, what I wanted to do now is to go straight to the point. So before we do that, please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so. All right. So I'm going to show you, take you to my YouTube channel, so where you can now subscribe and then click on like, click on share, and then click on the what, all notifications, so that you can receive all notifications that are coming from me on a regular basis. Okay, so this is the channel. Kindly click on it. We have other ideas, different ways to make money, such as earn $900 per month, $5 per video, and thereabout. Okay, so click and go through each of them. Anyone you like, you can start up immediately. All right, so without wasting more time, so please, I want you to comment below if you are hearing me, what I'm saying, and if it is applying, you is what you can do. So I want to get feedback from you to know what actually you can do from your own side. All right, so let's go straight to what we're having for today. Now, back to what we have about side hustle idea for 2020 that you can start today with little to no money. So I welcome you once again, and I thank you for stopping by to watch my side hustle video. So this side hustle video that I'm shooting today, our website we're going to use is what we call BetChange. So here is a link. All you need is to copy this link to your browser. You copy it, then you open your browser, and then you open an account with them. So here is a company. The moment you open, then you click on join, then you open. From here, you can search and exchange any amount of currency, any kind of currency at all that you want. All right. So this is a very powerful site. You can also join their affiliate program as well. And if you join the affiliate program, you also earn, you are paid $0.6 per person, that's per lead. Okay. I just set up this account now to demonstrate to you. Okay. So look at the exchange, the get started. So from the get started, you can look, go through the site and look at how much they are paid and all that. All right. So that's about this. So you can see different kind of exchange. For instance, you want to exchange, or let's say we have any currency like a Netala, Perfect Money, or thereabout. Or let's say Perfect Money USD, and you want to exchange it to anything like Bitcoin, BTC. So the moment you click on this, you can see different companies that where you can exchange any of these. So you go through it, you see their rates, then you exchange. You can also exchange back to what, Ethereum, and then you get some differences between. I will also record that in the next video. Okay, how you can exchange from one exchanger, from BTC to Ethereum, and then from Ethereum to BTC from another exchanger, and make some little profit difference. All right, so without wasting our time, let's go now to the next stage. So once you have opened an account with this company, you verify your details and everything, then you proceed to the next company we call Passful. So you copy this link, then you go to the browser, then you paste. Once you post, you open your account with them again. So I just set up this one again to demonstrate and to show you everything. So once you enter your details, then you enter your email and you submit. So here now, you got a Bitcoin wallet. Now the next thing is to do what? Fund it. All right. So there are different ways you can fund. You can fund using bank transfer, online wallet, or gift card. Any of the method you want. Okay, now let's assume we choose a online wallet as a means to fund our account. So the moment you click on online wallet, you buy Bitcoin with online wallet. You can see different sellers available online wallet. You are buying Bitcoin at the rate of 3.4 million if you're in Nigeria, and then that's for one Bitcoin. All right, now you can see different people who are selling. Now look at the various sellers that have been listed here. Seller, buy Bitcoin with, what is he selling with? No verification. His ID is here. That is a cheaper cash. You can buy with cheaper cash and so on. Now, let's assume you want to buy with what currency? Any currency? No. We select the currency we want. From here, let's say we want to buy, okay, USD. Then we enter maybe with the Nutella. Let's search another one. Okay, so you can search Nutella. We need some additional details. To buy Bitcoin and password, you need to verify your email, your phone number, and confirm your username. Alright? So what you do, the first thing you are going to do before you start buying, you click on verification. Start verification. The moment you click on start verification, you can see, first you verify your user ID. You verify your user ID, then you enter your phone number, then a code will be sent to your phone number. The moment it is sent, then you enter your bio detail, and that's all. You set your country, your currency, and you save up everything. Alright? So the moment it is verified, what next you do? You go back, then from here you can buy with any of the sellers here. Okay? So from here you can see that it was covered because I have not verified these details. So verify your ID to buy from this person. So the next thing you have to do is to do ID verification. First verify your phone. The moment you have verified your phone, so you'll be able to do what? You buy Bitcoin, and then it will be sent to your Bitcoin wallet. Alright, if you don't have Bitcoin wallet, quickly go to what? Any of the provider like Luno. We have Luno as one of the provider. We also have a blockchain. So you can go to Luno, then you download the app. If you are using mobile phone, if you are using PC, you quickly go to the site here. You set up an account, you link your bank card, and then you can buy with your bank card. You have your Bitcoin available. You can see there they are selling at 3.4 million, which is the rate now. So available to Nigerians, you can get this. The app is available on App Store and also on Google Play. Alright, so from here, you'll be able to set up this. The moment you do that, you fund your Bitcoin wallet. Then from here, you can start trading. Okay, from here, you can start trading, buying and selling Bitcoin. So right here, you can become an exchanger. That's from here you can buy from different currency and so on and so forth. Okay, so take time to go through this, become a vendor, become an affiliate, and then you go back to, okay, let's say become a vendor dashboard. So becoming a vendor generates income by selling your Bitcoin on password using over 300 plus payment method. Okay, so from here you can do that, you sell, and then you make money. The difference, you can see it there from people who are also selling. Then you see the different people claim, they put their own rate. So any rate you want, you put. The one you want to buy, you want to sell, you state your own rate. You can see this person's rate, get on dollar at 0.89, this one at 0.89, this one is at 0.94. So everybody with his own rate. So you put your own rate, people buy, depending on amount of Bitcoin they buy, you make your own profit. Okay, so you can also exchange your Bitcoin to other currency that you want. Then you sell to people, list a different kind of offer. Okay, so the moment you have done that, you can click on buy Bitcoin, sell Bitcoin, any of them, create an offer, trade on Binance. Okay, Binance is another place where you can trade Bitcoin. Stay on password, let's proceed to Binance. So right there on Binance, you usually require referral. So you can see the referral ID is here. So from here you just set up your account at Binance. So you quickly set up your account, then you start trading. Once you set up your account and you start trading, you'll be able to trade on a different coin. You can see as it is going, like BTC now has gained 0.24%. You can see. So you trade on the movement. All right, watch out. So subscribe now. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to trade on this Binance, and then you get profit on a daily basis. Okay, thank you for watching. Remain blessed. Click on the link below, subscribe if you have not done so, open your account, and if you have any question, please drop your question, let me know. Thank you, and remain blessed.